guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be starting my playthrough of Doom, the 2016 reboot, pseudo-sequel, kind of, I don't really know what it is. It's the new one. So, yeah, I've heard amazing things about this game. Pretty gory, pretty, the soundtrack is freaking kick-ass, I know that. But, yeah, a lot of people have been telling me to play it, so I figured I'd give it a try. And, yeah, I mean, see what's going on. I'm too young to die, hurt me plenty, ultra. Let's go, I think we're going to go with mid-level difficulty, hurt me plenty, and,
They are rage, brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Okay. Oh. Oh. What the hell is that? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, this is wow. Okay, we are right into it. Okay. Okay, we got him. Dope. It's a pretty cool looking pistol. Okay, where are we going here? Hello, wow, this is... okay, what is this? Oh, hello. What's going on?
We have to contain this.
Okay. Ooh. That's kind of like the Halo suit. Ah! Okay. Oh! Demonic invasion in progress. Oh, that's helpful.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Red Hot Sound is brought back online.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
It's a no for me. Okay. Let me, okay, this is our menu. The mission tables for the automap, available challenges. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Whoa! Okay. Oh, what is that? Glory kills. Dealing damage to demons will cause them to stagger, which is indicated by a blue highlight. Move in close range, and when a highlight turns orange, press. Okay. Attack the demon. Always drop health. Okay. Whoa! Ah! I did it. Okay. So we got health in that. Oh, that's freaking cool. Whoa! What am I doing? What is this? Oh! It's like a charge shot. Okay. No, God! Oh. The screen shake going on. What is this? Is that a gun? Yes. I want this. What is it? Combat shotgun. I get to start with a shotgun? Okay. I can dig it. What the? Okay. You're done. Okay. Should we use the shotgun? We're gonna use the shotgun. What the heck is going on here? Hello? That's the objective. Oh. You're done. What's that? Close the barrel. Oh, that's creepy. That was very loud. Oh, okay. What is this? Okay, that's... Oh, shnikes! Okay, we got health and ammo. Oh, okay. Whoa. Where'd he go? Shit, biscuits. Oh, okay. Ha! Ha ha! It's like dodgeball. You're done. I don't know what that was.
Yes!
Oh, okay. Kind of an interesting move mechanic. What's that, money? Oh no, I'm trapped! No, I'm not. Okay. This shotgun... It's not bad. Why can't I climb? Give me up there. Okay. Whoop! Okay, too far. You. You're done. I don't like that I can't, there's no aim down sights. You wanna leave? Okay, pistol sucks. Don't use the pistol. Damn it. You're done. Oh my gosh. Okay. Some ammo. We only have 20 shots. We got 100% health. Got our map. Okay. This way. Oh, hello.
We cannot be allowed to leave this place. You would ruin everything.
You're talking about me? Ooh.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind.
Mm-hmm.
Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Dude, the soundtrack! Woo!
Yeah!
Oh. Haha, hell yeah. Dossier, press... Okay. What's up here? Weapon upgrade points. I don't have any. Okay. Breator suit token. I don't have any. The database. Okay. Wow, so, okay, we're on Mars. What's the gravity like? Oh! Okay. What is this? Okay, so I think this is armor, not money. I saw green and I just kind of thought, I assumed it would be money or something. Okay. I like the mechanics so far. It feels very smooth. Super smooth. Super baby smooth. Oh, something was jumping. What the heck? Oh, okay, so we got a couple dudes. I wonder if we can just stay here and snipe them with our charge shot. Oh! Maybe the pistol's alright, because this is like a one-shot kill on that dude. You. You see? Oh, he went like flying. Okay. Yes! I see you. I see you. Oh, don't move! You son of a bitch. Alright, well, okay, we're not just gonna stay up here. Because that would be no fun. What the heck is that noise? Ah, shit! You're done. What the hell is this guy? You're done. Go away. Oh, okay, they have a lot of health. Getting a lot of Whoa, they have guns? Oh, shit! Okay, well, apparently they have guns. You're done. Oh, hello. Okay, so those guys are, like, really weak. You're done. You. Don't hit me. Yeah, no, stop the freak. Whoa. Okay, I just kinda like teleported there. The heck is that? Oh, it's another one of them. Okay. Wow, okay, they weren't kidding, man. This is like balls to the wall, action. Okay, so I think this is shotguns. Yep, what is that? Oh, that's a big armor. Okay. Oh, so we got a compass up there, so our objective is that way. Look over here. Okay. Blue access only. Okay. Sweet. Oh, hello. That guy's blue. Hello! I'm here to kill the hell monsters! Ah! Ooh. Need a hand? Okay. Let's go back to the gate. Open shusha man. Okay. Oh, what was that? Codex entry frag grenade. Dope. Okay, so we got grenades. Let's see if we can snipe a couple of these dudes again. You're done. Nice, like pretty much anything in the circle just immediately targets. Oh, hello. Anything over here? No? Anything? Pull out a nothing. Okay. Just sends him flying. Supposed to switch over here. And then that way? Whoop! I totally didn't even see him. Alright. Can we just. Oh, we can! Okay, well that makes things way easier if we can just melee him. It's over here. You're done. Like that. What's this? Map. What was that? Oh! Oh, hello. Automap downloaded. What is an automap? Oh! Ooh, okay. So it's not like a, where did we come from? Have we been this way? What is that thing? And how do I go faster? What is that? How do I go up? Let me go up. Ah! What'd I do? Okay, I'm gonna stop messing with that. What is it? What is this? Hello. What? Environmental resistance. Let's do environmental hazard protection. Increases. Decrease. Okay, yes, let's do that. Okay. Next one costs 2. Okay. Don't judge me, I don't really know what's happening right now. Oh, go back. Go back to the map. Okay. So there's like a... What is that white thing up there? Let's go back. I wanna go back. Bear with me, guys. Whoa! Oh, okay. You know what? Screw this. You're done. Okay. Let's go. I wanna see what that white thing was. Aha! Yes! What is it? It's like a doll? Okay. Combat shotgun model. What is it? Okay. It's over here. Ooh. Okay, we've done enough exploring. Let's get a move on. What was that? Hello? What are you? What you be? What is this? Support drone. Fuel drones are supplied with bubble mines. Okay. Dismiss. Okay. Charge first. Hold the weapon button. Charge up the 3-round burst. Hold the weapons. Explosive round, heck yeah, let's do that. Oh, dope. Oh, Okay. Oh. Oh my gosh! Whoa! Just took him down. That's awesome. Oh, hello. You're done. Wow, this is awesome. I'm very happy with my choice. Whoa! Coming out of nowhere. Okay. Disappeared. Oh, maybe we shouldn't go that way. Where am I meant to go? Okay. Some more ammo. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. Oh. I want your help. You're done. Okay. Come back. Yeah. Where'd that guy go? Gone? Oh. I don't like that they can just like teleport. Some ammo. Okay. See what we can see. Like a lander or some kind. What was that? Whoa. Where the hell did you come from? It's nice that we don't have to, like, reload. Oh, God. You're done. Go up here. Ha-ha! Boom. Boom. Oh, freaking demon creatures. The enemies are very, interesting. I didn't expect this game to be so, it's gonna sound weird. I didn't expect it to be so colorful. Like, I was kinda expecting, like, hardcore, like, raw battle, yeah! Which it kinda is, but it's also very, it's almost kinda cartoony. In here. Oh, another thing. Okay. Weapon upgrade points. I earned a weapon upgrade point. How do I earn a weapon upgrade point? Ooh. Oh. Should we upgrade the shotgun or the pistol? What's the pistol do? Charge decreases the time it takes to power up a charge energy shot. Increases the recovery time for the pistol after using a charge energy shot. Lightweight. What's the pistol? Or what's the shotgun? Yeah, speed recovery. Increases the size of the explosion. Removes the load time for an explosive shot. Let's, humor me, guys. I know we don't use the pistol, but I'm gonna upgrade this. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, what? Why does it cost 3 now? That's dumb. Okay, so let's see if this got any better. Oh, that's a lot faster. Okay, wait, where the heck did we come from? Hello? We came that way. So, ooh, let's grab that. Can I grab that health? For the armor? Huh! Got it. Alright. Okay. So this is way faster now. I think this is a good purchase. There's only one token. I don't know if that's fast or if that's worth it or not, but... Oh, what the shit? Where's he? You. Oh, I didn't take him out in one shot. That sucks. Oh, what the hell happened to him? It's in here. Nice. Ammo. Oh. Can go up, apparently. Health. What was that? God, I'm just hearing a bunch of creepy noises everywhere. So let's go here. What the hell was that noise? You're done. As soon as I say that, I dropped like 32%. Whoa! I don't like those soldier guys. We need help. Blue health over here. Whoa, hello! The shit! Die! Give me help. Ooh, that's a bunch of health. Okay. We're done. Okay. I see you. How do we get up here? Can I? I can't. Oh! Not dead! Die! What? Why did I get pushed off? Jeez, so Pete! Is that everyone? Any hidden stuff? I think the map shows us. It just looks like we gotta get up. Somewhere. Sounds like there's more people still. Ooh, see that jump? Oh, you're done. Ooh, yes, help. Nice. Okay. Switch this. Armor. Nicely, nicely. And over here. Ooh, worth it. Yes. Let me jump this. Huh. Yes. Dope. Okay. Just for fun. Hello! Anybody? Nothing? Can you get these? That's the door. Yeah, at least outside. We don't need that. Alright, upstairs we go.
Welcome to the USC. Now 221 active free days.
That's funny.
Not resting on Saturday. Imagine how much further along we would be in the act. The USC is committed to excellence. That's why we implement the 7-day work week. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your coworkers every day. That's a never stop achieving.
Okay, so they got some sense of humor. That's good. Oh! Alright guys, I think that'll do it for the first episode. Thanks for tuning in, leave a like if you enjoyed, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, and yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Bye!